Welcome to Columbia Catholic Ministry. Now, here's your weekly update from Father Dan O'Reilly.
The Eighth Commandment is you shall not bear false witness. That means don't tell lies. Now, some people might think that's impossible. We're always forced into telling little white lies. Well, that's not really true, because not everybody has a right to know everything that's in our hearts. So we respect a doctor-patient privilege, a priest-penitent privilege, an attorney-client privilege. We could almost say there's also a grandma-grandchild privilege, so that if grandma asks, how do you like this food, and we think it's terrible, we don't need to tell grandma that. We can say, it's very different. It has a unique texture. Mom never serves this. So there's ways of answering questions without giving offense. After all, Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. So anytime we speak the truth, we speak a prayer. We speak the name of the Lord. But there are other ways of violating the Eighth Commandment. There are ways of failing to speak the truth when we should. If we're amongst a circle of friends and somebody's speaking ill of another person, or ill of the church, or needs correction in some way, shape, or form, and we fail to speak up, that violates the Eighth Commandment. So the Eighth Commandment is not simply an order not to tell lies, it's also an order to speak the truth at every opportunity.